Buns up my Kinsey lovers. Alright, so today my best friend is over. My best friend is over. Her name is Summer. Her hair is like, we need to get a hair because it's like some good lighting. So this is my best friend Summer. Alana, if you're watching this, then see, we're finally here because, like, you really don't believe us. Okay, so this video.
This is your YouTube channel?
Yes. This is not my YouTube channel.
It's going to go on YouTube?
Yes.
Really? I want to listen to this.
Okay. So we're just doing whatever, and we got some metal magic clay, but we got more. But I just took a piece because she just gave me a piece. We was trying to make something in it, but I guess our detergent wasn't working, or the slot, I mean, or the glue expired. I don't even know if glue expired. You know, I'm just saying anything right now because
she's talking
about
it.
Yeah, I'm not. We're fast talk.
We like to do perfectly.
We know what you're about to say. This is really fast. Like, no,
yeah,
like,
this is like a reader. I love this.
Alright. So, what was I gonna say? Like, when you talk to somebody and you communicate, like, with fans, I mean, if you communicate, like, a lot, then
yes.
You get the, then you get the head up talking a lot, and talking,
and then
you
end up talking fast. So fast, and you don't even know.
Like, my new YouTube video, my new, not YouTube channel, my new... Y'all, look at her. Oh, look. She got some ice cream on her thing.
We went to go get some ice cream earlier.
And tomorrow, you guys, I'm taking you guys with me. We're taking you guys with me because we're having a picnic. And we're going with some
and
water
some
and stuff.
We're
getting some crab legs, whatever. So we're going to make the sauce tonight. And we're going to try to stay up as long as we can. You know what? Guys, I'm going to give you that update. Just starting it, so literally we got nothing in it. All right, so don't stop it. Okay. It's so hard down here because my baby brother and my baby sister, they're asleep.
They're sleeping. They're trying to go to sleep.
But... Yeah, my baby brother's trying to go to sleep. Like my baby sister, she's not struggling. She's not trying. Like she knows how to go to sleep, but she just drinking her bottle.
Yeah.
My baby
brother is about to go to sleep with that noise
like
on
swing. I got the hiccups. I'm about to go. Y'all, she might be taller than me and all that, but I'm older than her. 2010, 2009.
I'm 2010.
7. I'm 2009. Comment down below which, hold on, guys, remember to like, subscribe, and comment down below what's your birthday, or are you older than somebody in your family, or who's like really older than you, or who's like really, no offense, but who's a really old person in your family, like how long do they live? A really old person in my family, she was 104, and now there's somebody alive that's really old in my family. He's 90, so. Yeah, you guys, I had to give you that update.
Dang, you got all the information.
I had to give you that update.
So tomorrow's gonna be epic.
Yeah. So
tomorrow we're gonna go on a swing. Not like a park swing. It's like a cool little sitting area swing. I don't know really how to explain it. And you're just,
You steady eating. Okay. And we're just gonna have a fun time. See tomorrow.
And we might get some shrimp.
You're welcome for that update though. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, you know what? Hold on. I got a little PS to say. A little more information. I'm thinking like, don't you know Lorraine? This ain't a race, but I still take the boy that sings that. Okay. So he called himself the Thicky Vicky people. And I really like that. Thicky Vicky Club because like I'm thick. I'm cute. Yeah. So yeah.
Hey, let me really talk with my best friend. Okay, so we had that little talk here.
Okay, so you guys later. Peace.